morning, Pernell Penguins. You're watching the KPHC News Now with your hosts, Ella
and Madeline. Today is Tuesday, January 8th, 2019. It is our 76th day of school. There are now 104 days left to go in our school year.
Choir rehearsals today after school.
Read to Feed is continuing. We hope you are reading and writing down all your minutes to earn those bracelets. Remember, you can also earn points by bringing in non-perishable food items or money.
The first Box Tops contest has ended, but we are starting a new contest today. Bring them in all winter and help your class earn the trophy.
The birthday table will be set up for all January birthday kids this Friday.
Our Penguin Pride winners for the week are Orion in Room 5 gets to have Miss Swan's chair on Wednesday. Nerf Basketball with Mr. Durfee was won by Lydia in Room 4, Nate in Room 21, Miley in Room 10, and Sadie in Room 21.
Nikhil in Room 17 won teacher time with Miss Hassel. The class popcorn party goes to Layla in Room 2.
The Penguin Trophy will be sitting on Thomas's desk in Room 19, and Liam in Room 19 will be the recess teacher for the week. Tulip and Miss Bargy are looking forward to spending time with Claire in Room 4.
Finally, Aslan in Room 5 gets to play games with Miss Kim and some friends. Great work, Penguins. Keep being safe, respectful, and responsible.
We'd like to wish Brendan in Room 4, Mr. Durfee, and Miss Rakowski a very
happy birthday!
Penguins, on this day in history, 1958, Bobby Fischer won the United States Chess Championship for the first time at age 14.
Penguins, please say the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today with your class.
Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Madeline
and Ella saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.
Have a great day.